At a luncheon in Hollywood, glamour girl Jane Russell is presented to King Paul and Queen Frederika of Greece, who are on a goodwill tour of the United States. Screen sweetheart of the silent days, Mary Pickford, and her husband, Buddy Rogers, meet the royal couple who have quickly won the affection of all in America since their arrival. Jack L. Warner, one of the original Warner Brothers, is another to greet Hollywood's royal guests.